It looks like your man Ford from Black Ink Crew is trying to get on the Maury Povich show to see whether or not he's the father. Yes, he wants to find out whether or not he fathered this young lady that he's side by side in this picture with. He posted these pictures side by side on his Instagram, and he said, I just realized that he changed his avatar picture to Maury Povich. So stupid. He said, this side by side tweaking me out, crying emoji. What y'all think, yo? Am I a father of the 17-year-old girl with a monocle on the eye emoji three times? Yo, at Official Maury Show, call me. Listen, I know who would be the perfect person to give the DNA test results. Cameron, remember at the end of the Get 'Em Girls video? The Get 'Em Girl. Remember at the end of the video, they did the Maury Show? If y'all don't know what I'm talking about, I'll post the music video right here on YouTube in the comment section. If you check out that video, be sure to say in the comment section, Meat Magazine sent me. So then that way, they'll know where you came from. But anyways, to let me know you listened all the way until the end of the video, post the following comment. This will let me know. Forefather. Get it? Forefather, because his name is Four. We're talking about whether or not he is the father. Anyway, Forefather. Is the password, is the passcode to say in the conversation, which will let me know you listen all the way to the end. Anyways, what do y'all think? You think he's the father or not? I think no. I think he's clowning. I don't believe that he's a daddy. I don't know who this young lady is for, but you need to stop playing. And shout out to the throwback picture of Four. He even had the earrings back then. And the Colgate smile. Anyways, Forefather is the password. Gots to go, y'all. Meat Magazine. Oh, and I just realized something. I guess this is Jen. Is that his ex-girlfriend, Jen? Or was that the ex-girlfriend of... Yeah, I think that was his ex-girlfriend. Anyway, she said, what the F did I miss? Well, you missed him having a baby behind your back, Heifer. That's if that's the real Jen. If that's not the Jen I'm thinking about, then whoever you are, Heifer, you missed him having a baby 17 years ago, allegedly, possibly, maybe. Anyways, I gots to go, y'all. Put Four on child support. I'm just kidding. Click the subscribe button right now for more Meat Magazine. Click the notification bell, all notifications. Click the thumbs up button on this video. Post a comment below the video in the comment section. Be sure to subscribe to all the Meat Magazine channels for more videos. The links to my other channels are in the description box.